under 14s versus under 15s. Huge gap of sizes. You should see my three central midfielders. I'm gonna show you in this video. All of them short against strong, taller, under 15 midfielders. But you know what? They are bossing the game because usually the shorter, weaker players, they make it up with their touch and game understanding. You see that with Iniesta, with the GOAT, Messi, compared to the bigger central midfielders. Right or wrong?
Right.
Yeah.